which means we're going to all have to be by the pool, which means we all have to look good.
Yeah, so you want to eat well. You want to eat more salads, and but you don't want to put a lot of, you know, high-calorie dressing items. So the Fit Moms are here. We love to have the Fit Moms.
Good to be back.
So, yeah.
Yes.
Kim Miller and Shannon Doherty. Now, you brought some ingredients.
We have three salad dressings we're going to demonstrate and share.
Okay.
So we're going to start with a homemade zesty Italian.
Okay.
Super easy. So here's the ingredients that you need. I'm going to throw in a fourth a cup of olive oil in here. Seasonings pre-measured. You're going to do a fourth a cup, and you can also use fresh seasoning. I brought some basil to show you, but if you don't have a lot of time, these work also. This is pre-measured, so we'll put that in there.
Okay.
And then we'll also do 3 tablespoons of white wine vinegar.
Now, all these recipes are on today's blog at fitmomdiet.com, so you don't have to worry about scratching it down right now.
Perfect.
I love the olive oil you're using. You know, you can tell it's extra virgin because it's green and it tastes gorgeous.
Yeah.
You don't need to lose anymore. You're going to disappear.